experienced a rush of singing live on this very stage. Each of today's shows produced only one top vote recipient. And now, those individuals are about to go head-to-head in this grand finale showdown. Tonight, you will decide who takes that next fateful step towards superstar. Live from
the Civic Auditorium,
this is the American Idol Experience.
They don't need him, because they have so much respect for him. That's how awesome you sounded. What did you think, Lyle, from Napoleon Dynamite?
Over there is that big man I
Wow. Interesting input. How about you, Kim Kardashian?
I love scary movies.
Okay, that's not relevant. Our next contestant comes to us from Pocatello. Please do not give it up for Indian Chief.
When Israel is in Egypt's land, let mockable girl oppress so hard they could not stand. Let mockable girl.
Fergie at the Super Bowl bat. Kim, do you have anything to add?
You are so amazing. You really are born to do this.
Really? That's what you thought? Okay. I think it's clear who the winner is, but just to add suspense, we're gonna converse over here while music plays. And the winner is the Tiger. And here he is to perform his finale song, The Tiger.
To